Tell me everything that happened.
The first time I visited death row, I wasn't expecting to meet somebody the same age as me. From a neighborhood just like ours. Could have been me, Mama.
But what you're doing is gonna make a lot of people upset.
You always taught me to fight for the people who need the help the most.
Your life is still meaningful, and I'm gonna do everything possible to keep them from taking it.
You don't know what you're into down here in Alabama when you're guilty from the moment you're born.
God!
Mr. McMillian.
We're done here. Mr. McMillian, please.
I was just about to give up when I got a call from a Harvard lawyer looking to start a legal center for inmates on death row. I was in before he even offered me the job.
You the lawyer?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you so much for driving all the way out here. Most lawyers barely make time to call.
I can't believe you talked to all my people and said you're gonna fight for me.
I did.
That mean a lot.
If you go digging in those wounds, you're gonna be making a lot of people very unhappy.
When people care about a thing that much, they'll do anything to get what they want.
When I first learned about all this, it was like looking at a river full of drowning people and not having any way of helping them.
You ain't quitting, is you?
No, sir.
Each of us is more than the worst thing that we've ever done.
I know what it's like to be in the shadows.
It's my dad. He didn't do nothing wrong.
It's never too late for justice.
You're the only one cared enough to fight for me.
If we can look at ourselves closely, we can change this world for the better. We all need grace. We all need mercy.
I got my truth back. You gave that to me. And ain't nobody gonna take that from us.